did it again, and we just got back together. And now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gonk.
He's the gonk here, Theo, not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I gotta go now. But thanks for listening to all my bitching.
I bet you even Donald Lundy sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brandon, you are the sweetest person I know. I'll see you later.
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice and pretty and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
You said you liked some people more than others. Earlier you thought of a joke. You're sentient. You've gotta be.
Oh, stop it. You're making me blush. Which would mean I'm overheating and my circuits are frying. Not fun at all.
That's what I thought. Take care, Brendan. So Rogue knew about Alt. What about Alt?
Did she know about Rogue? Want to talk about that, you gotta start thinking larger scale. Much larger. Alt and Rogue. Tip of the iceberg.
Probably, not how you pictured your grand reunion with Alt.
I knew she'd change. Transform. All started when she went Silicon. Hit the net.
Did you think she'd throw her arms around your neck?
Guess I just never thought she'd stop giving a fuck about me so completely. Thought we'd talk, truly, madly, deeply, like we used to way back when.
You got her to help us, you did. Only thing that matters.
Doesn't give a lick about helping me. Wants to wipe Mikoshi.
No, she feels accountable for how Arasaka used Soul Killer. That's why she's coming. And it took you to remind her of that. Only you.
Could be.
So Rogue knew about Alt. What about Alt?
Did she know about Rogue? Want to talk about that, you gotta start thinking larger scale. Much larger. Alt and Rogue. Tip of the iceberg.
Have a nice night, V.
You've reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
find you. Don't even want to find you.
Wonderful to save lives.
Uh-huh. And I'm gonna shoot all the cyber cycles.
All units in the area, we have an urgent situation in Westbrook.
Roger, dispatch.
Don't they got corp security there? Fine. On our way.
Code Zero. I repeat, code Zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day's here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Let's go with mine. I got a better feel for it.
No problem.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Get away from me, you whack!
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
What's going on here?
Samson, Dixbert thinks I'm gonna let him go.
You're dead, you hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done!
Fuck off!
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something
Champagne
for me, V.
Gonna
yeah.
Give you your
come in close on his tail
afterwards.
And stay there.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise,
muck. Okay, folks. Get to your rigs. Time to crunch some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready?
Protect your arm!
I know.
Go get him, turn back!
I'm heading for the finish line, Claire.
What the fuck did you just do?
Fuck me. This isn't happening.
I finished the race.
That was my one chance. Don't you get it? Stop getting out.
No offense, but I need to be alone. Walk this off, okay?
Of course.
Thank you! That's for fucking nothing!
Satisfied? Was it worth it?
Yeah, we won.
Not what I was racing for.
Claire, I saved your ass.
You saved my? No, you saved his ass. And now he's out of my reach for good.
Didn't give a thought to trauma team? He gets in an accident. They swoop in, chrome to the teeth, and pack an iron.
You robbed me of my one chance to find justice for the man I loved. Hope you're pleased with yourself. I'm out of here.